GLB Industries, untitled. I cannot believe.
What's up? It's your boy Drizzy Drake. You're doing that rocking with DJ Payne.
So I sit here and I get to watch what I'm doing, counting the connected dots from what I've already done, doing literally over 60 days that I've changed, rearranging, phrasing, making sure I reframe it. I can't believe that I was able to change so much, turning my own value, my own vibe right up, making sure I gave it these little tweaks and touches to make sure I was giving all this love with no hushes. That's right, there was no rushing in. No, my songs were about it. I was doing blessings again, making sure I laid them out for every muse that I had, that I vibed to, because I was very, very glad. I can't believe that I can literally freestyle anything, and that's why I'm singing this one out for two people, you see, because it's not about me, it's not about GLB. I'm just glad that I got to be part of the uniting of their story. So I prayed for you, my brother. I prayed for you like others. I couldn't believe that could change a life. And yet you've told me the truth, and I'm still sitting there running it through my head. Can't believe that I hear it. But I made sure that I did those prayers so devout that I didn't have a moment to even live with a doubt. So as I give you a shout without saying your name, I can't wait to hear those guitar riffs on another day. Maybe we'll drop some of these beats in the background and say, hey, it's a collaboration to GLB in that way. But who knows? That's not today. Hey sis, thank you for the call. You know you helped me see in the dark after all. And I gotta let you know, I understand what you're going through. I get it. It really vibes with me. We both can see eye to eye. There's no quitting. I gotta make sure that I'm witty and fitting. I'm making sure I don't omit details. I'm making sure I stay clear and stay for real. I'm not gonna let this power of this divine voice within go to my head and make me commit another sin. That's never happening again. So as I sit here and I lay this out, making sure that I talk about the unition of two from my sound. I didn't know that it was gonna happen, but it's so inspiring to see, to know that my rhyming and musical talent brought two to be. Shit, I can't wait until you're one. That day is gonna marvel in my eyes and give me a fire from the sun. Because my music came to heart and even played a small detail of that part. So I got to inspire a love that's truly changed two lives. I can't believe that I was able to concentrate those vibes, break through all my lies, break through all my tries, turn it into something I was doing just to stay alive. And I gotta say that I can't wait to see you guys, because when I'm rocking stages, guess who's gonna be right there with me? I'm gonna make sure every chance I get, I can have you too, because it's gonna be part of the parable of the beginning of my story. I was here to bless people, and you know who. There's so many that I've been making sure that I pray for too, because I don't have the time not to give it my all. I gotta be GLB, that lightning ball, and I'm always on call, because without me standing up every single day, I won't be able to save that one life that might mean that I'd be okay. Not for some karma or dharmatic thing, but to make sure that I bring that equality to everything, trying to free mankind and love them unbowed, making sure that I do this with no bow. I will not go down, I will not fall down, I will not let my crown drop without a new sound. And so I gotta make sure that I profoundly say it. I've been praying for you too since the day I stated it. And now I know that it's happening, and it's partly from me. And I'm glad that it came out from some meatless thing on my rap sheet. But you know, it's kind of cute to see the people can unite in so many funny ways with me. And I'm hoping that I lay these bless out for thee for another long life of nothing but being happy. So if that's what I have to do, is make sure that I vibe right, to love rightfully, even just for one night, then I'ma make sure that I rock this out of sight with that Namo Himalaya, Namo Adesh tonight. This one goes to two, for their hearts beat as one, make their power brighter than the sun.